guys, welcome back to Max World, and I'm here with, I'm here with my cousin, CJ.
Hi.
Go follow my YouTube channel, it's Marcy Garcia.
She got one video, right? Or two?
One video.
I didn't check it out yet. Okay, so,
cause I was gonna make
she has one TikTok thing, like my Christian dance. So, go follow her, Marcy Garcia. Chloe, get off me! Sorry, it's Halloween, and,
I'm a clown plus joker.
I'm gonna ask her. Oh, yeah. I'm a witch. She's a clown plus joker.
Yeah.
And we're gonna be asking each other serious questions, and we actually have to put the truth in it. Okay, so CJ, you wanna ask me a question, and I'll ask you a question.
Alright, so what is your funniest moment, like at school or something?
At school? Like any grade?
Yeah, anything.
Man, like, there's
only... No, only in fourth grade. Fourth grade. When you started school.
Funniest moment. It was on Friday yesterday. I kicked Maddox out of his seat. Elijah was laughing at me. Oh, well.
How did he kick me out of his seat?
He was getting on my nerves, so I just kicked him. Kicked him right off. And then he kicked me off my chair, and then he grabbed my paper, and it was back and forth like that, so.
Okay, so my funniest moment when we were at P.E., and I was trying to get this little frisbee because it was stuck in the basket, in a little bucket. And then I could not get it out because I was so stuck in it. I got my head stuck in, and the ledger was laughing at me.
I thought it was because you ripped your pants.
My God!
Jim was talking about you. I remember he was like, CJ, you ripped your pants. Mackenzie was talking about it yesterday on her YouTube video. And I was like, okay. Now I gotta ask you a question.
Okay.
Would you?
Oh my God, you're singing it so good.
Yeah.
Of course.
Okay.
So good.
I know. I can actually sing without my
voice. Okay. How would you want to have glasses? Would you want to have glasses?
No.
I would.
No.
I love having glasses.
Okay, who is the people that you talk to in fourth grade?
Fourth grade. Don't judge me, guys. But
yeah, me too when I say two.
Elijah, Maddox, Jeremy.
No, Xyrophone.
Oh, yeah, Maddox is Xyrophone. Sorry. Like Jeremy said, I thought his name was Xyphone. His name is Maddox. Okay, so Elijah, Maddox, Jeremy, Kylan, Annalisa, and Hannah.
Okay, so don't judge me. Like I said, it's Elijah, Maya.
And Aubrey.
Yeah, Aubrey and... Adriana and Elijah.
Man, must be thinking about Elijah a lot.
And Kendall. What did I say again?
Okay, I would talk to Cece, but she's not in my house. Calm down.
And that's it, I guess.
Okay, so.
Who'll be getting on your nose in fourth grade?
In fourth grade. Can't be saying that kind of stuff on YouTube. I'm kidding. Okay, cause I get on their nerves as much as they get on mine. So who cares? Mostly Maddox and Elijah in fourth grade. See them too much. Way too much.
Xylophone, like you say.
Oh yeah, xylophone.
So at school we're walking. It was walk and talk, and this girl, she keeps on pushing me into Alex's, and then. She was like, calm down. I was like, no. What's in your mouth?
What's in your mouth? So, what's the question? Okay, ask me a question.
Get.
Why?
This is my fight song.
She's a good singer, guys.
Okay, I think I'm leaving.
Yeah, okay, bye. Bye, guys. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Sorry if we scared y'all. Oh, and I saw some of y'all at my house. Bye-bye. Peace out.